It's so stupid.
Ready?
Yep.
So stay by the door after I aim to escape.
Yeah, that way if I get hit, you can resuffocate me. Or resuscitate me. Resuscitate.
I opened the box for you. If you want to grab money. As I always do.
I'm probably not going to go for it.
I opened it just in case.
I know. Thank you. Actually, would a flash actually affect them?
Well, you find out. I'll tell you when they start coming around the corner.
I think they do. Oh no, he's gonna get me. He's gonna get me. Yep, knew that was gonna get me. Fuck you. Alright, so the flash does work.
Killing them or just stunning them?
Stunning them.
Okay. So when I warn you they're coming around the corner, maybe we could do a quick pop.
No, I need to get that thing open as soon as I can.
I'm just off.
Wow, you are really warm.
That guy's he touched my leg on occasion, and I'm like the warmest thing on the planet. I don't know why. I've always had them. I'm either super hot or super cold. You know that, right?
Mm.
It's like there's never no body temperature. Let me shoot the box, see what's there. Ammo's there. I don't know what ammo it is, but it's ammo.
Ooh! Oh! Oh, I just pooped myself!
Two. Leave it.
Handgun. Yeah, be sure to shoot any of them that get close to me, because I saw one.
I can't really. I'll try to do my best, but.
Like him. Make sure he doesn't get close.
Alright, I got him slightly stunned. I can't shoot him anymore.
Oh, shit. Oh, thank God. Fuck off of it, you cunt! Waste my fucking time. Oh, that's because I can't fucking jump.
Just kick the door first.
Fuck it. We're fighting. Move over here.
I know. That's why I said open the door first. First aid?
Yeah.
Have fun!
Oh shit. We're fucked.
I got two shots left. One shot left. Hold on, just want to go.
Try one right in front of you.
Sorry, I'm supposed to be in the...
Ah, shit. They learned how to fucking get out. Fuck it.
Watch out!
So retarded. Follow me. Oh, fuck.
What do you have to get in that room?
There's a first aid spray, there's treasure, and I gotta get the lever. I utterly hate this fucking level. The only good
thing... You want to cover me. I heal myself now and you cover me. You know how it is to cover more than you're to run sometimes.
Yeah.
Hello, Niger. Okay, so... I'm going to give you...
How much money do we have?
I'll remove the sniper rounds. The only thing is that I need ammo. So either, if you go up, I'll keep doing my rifle shots.
Put your shotgun and shotgun down.
The 20, right?
Yeah. Though, if you go up there, then don't bother fighting them, just keep running.
I can do that. You want to keep these? You want to keep them?
You keep them. I'm gonna use my flashbang.
That's good. Okay. I'll go up.
Waste my ammo. Even though I fucking shot this down already before we did a checkpoint.
Ready?
Yeah. For these guys, run on their right. The right. First two. You ran right into him, too.
Oh. I could do this.
If you want, I can do it. Because I did buy a rocket launcher.
Yeah, but they only have one shot.
I know. If we can get them all in a group, I can kill them all.
Okay, I'll stay on bottom.
But heal me, just in case. On there. I wasn't...
My bad.
I was wondering, like, why I couldn't get on there.
Well, actually, I thought you could. You were on. Really? You thought you were doing what?
I just like more seeing his serious face. Oh, I could have uppercutted you fucking ass, man. I don't care about the cutscenes. Alright, I'm at the box.
Okay. Reloading.
Go to hell.
Door. I got the door. Oh, sorry.
I unlocked it. That's fucking horseshit.
Got it.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. I'm done with this. I'm done with this little area. So done.
I shot it down for you.
Actually. Let's kill one. I want a lion heart. Did you just do a backflip? Go to hell.
Let's go. Come on, don't let close this shit up.
No. Oh, okay, I'm out.
Out, be greedy. Come on, let's go.
I saw his tongue right in front of my lips.
Yeah, don't get greedy. We finally cleared the room. Don't get greedy.
I know.
You're taking that game now, right?
Yep. So you worry about Jill and I'm gonna worry about him.
Me or Mayor about to show up.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
He does this guy, it's a fun.
I love him.
Wesker!
We last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
So slow to catch on.
Hada.
Perfect timing, Nigel. Thank you.
Meow.
Meow.
It's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only. I think I can do the perfect monotone that Wesker does. Let's finish this once for all. I think the odds are fair. Two on two. Right, Jill. Seven minutes is all I can spare to play with you.
Fuck.
On this fight. Don't I do a good Wesker impression?
Can we focus on not Wesker impressions, but the fact that...
Oh yeah, you're still with him.
We should hide.
Bitch.
You couldn't wait till I fucking kick his ass? I'm sorry.
I let you quote him. You can at least work with me on this part.
Well, yeah, whenever that happens. He always kicks Chris through the door and leaves Chev outside. It's like, no, I'm gonna deal with this bitch myself.
Hold on. Just in case. And...
These do nothing to him.
These do nothing to him.
I know it does nothing to him.
Hey, lots of pain in my future.
Yeah. You can always use the cattle prod on Jill.
I don't think she'll let me.
I'd use the cattle prod on her. If you were into it, I'd use the cattle prod on you.
Your future
Hehehehe.